Although Taproot took some time to gain momentum, its use cases have continued to grow since integrating Bitcoin-based Ordinal inscriptions and its November 2021 implementation with Bitcoin. This article will delve deeper into the use cases for Taproot, focusing on Ordinal inscriptions and stablecoins built on Bitcoin to better understand the innovative new features it brings to the table. And they were transforming the testing suitors. That they don't find any new words that any base needed those students in maybe a TACT or a Bitcoin network. Now, this numbering scheme, conceived by software engineer Casey Rodemore, allows for precise tracking and verification of individual Satoshis to understand the significance of ordinal inscriptions. Cryptographic signatures form a bedrock of security within the Bitcoin network. When a user initiated a Bitcoin transaction, they must verify ownership of the coins through a digital signature. Traditionally, Bitcoin employed the elliptic curve digital signature algorithm. However, the introduction of BIP340, a component of the Taproot upgrade, unlocks Schnorr signatures, a more secure alternative. Schnorr signatures bolster theoretical security in Bitcoin transactions and facilitate key and signature aggregation, enables more efficient and private multi-signature setups. In a multi-sig scenario where multiple parties must sign a transaction, Taproot allows for the trustless combination of public keys into a single key. This innovation enhances privacy and boosts efficiency, as Schnorr signatures are approximately 10% more efficient than their ECDSA counterparts. The seamless integration of the Ordinals protocol with the Taproot upgrade has been pivotal for Bitcoin's evolution. The Taproot upgrade, composed of BIPs 340, 341, and 342, introduced significant enhancements to Bitcoin's functionality. Integrating Ordinals protocol and Taproot upgrade and Taproot's incorporation of Merkleized trees and pay-to-Taproot P2TR protocols laid the foundation for Ordinal inscriptions. Merkle branches now only record the outcome of executed scripts on the blockchain, reducing transaction space. P2TR merges previous scripts, making Bitcoin transactions indistinguishable based on their origin, thus enhancing privacy. Enhancing multi-signature schemes, Taproot Schnorr signatures enable key and signature aggregation, allowing for more efficient and private multi-signature setups. It ensures that a multi-sig transaction appears identical to a single signature transaction, significantly improving privacy and efficiency. Increased privacy and upgraded scaling mechanisms by removing the script size limit, ordinal inscriptions could run larger, more complex scripts. This newfound flexibility opens doors for a myriad of use cases while also enjoying reducing transaction fees, enhancing cost effectiveness, and creating decentralized finances and applications. Ordinal inscriptions can potentially revolutionize the DeFi sector by enabling the secure and verifiable storage of critical financial data directly on the Bitcoin blockchain. Platforms can enhance transparency and security, thereby attracting a wider user base. It's this financial consumer and not necessarily ability to show up and face the trust machines and smart contracts and applicating the developing trust in contracts for additional tokens or sidechains, providing a more secure and decentralized solution for executing agreements and automating tasks. And identity verification and voting systems. Ordinal inscriptions can be pivotal in identity verification and voting systems. By leveraging the immutable nature of the Bitcoin blockchain, digital identities and vote can be securely recorded, ensuring the integrity and transparency of such critical processes. Stablecoins are a pivotal advancement within cryptocurrency, aiming to mitigate the notorious volatility prevalent in standard cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin and Ethereum. Unlike their more volatile counterparts, stablecoins are engineered to maintain a stable value by pegging it to an external asset, a fiat currency, a basket of currencies, or even a tangible commodity. The primary objective of stablecoins is to serve as a reliable medium of exchange and store value within the cryptocurrency ecosystem by tethering their value to established assets or commodities. Stablecoins provide users with a degree of predictability crucial for widespread adoption. This stability fosters confidence in the digital currency, attracting a broader spectrum of users, including risk-averse investors and institutions. And in contrast to standard cryptocurrencies, stablecoins offer price stability that aligns more closely with traditional financial instruments. It makes them particularly attractive for daily transactions and financial applications. And they sidestep the wild price swings that often deter potential users. By reducing the inherent volatility, stablecoins can catalyze greater adoption and integration into mainstream financial systems.
Taproot has played a transformative role in the development of stablecoins. By incorporating store signatures and a TapScript scripting language, Taproot enables the creation of intricate smart contracts and that digital assets on Bitcoin while preserving user privacy. This upgrade has become instrumental in the emergence of stablecoins on the Bitcoin blockchain.
Lightning Labs' unveiling of the Taproot Assets Mainnet Alpha marks a significant milestone in enabling stablecoins on Bitcoin. This software provides developers with essential tools to issue and manage with assets on the Bitcoin network, seamlessly integrating them with the Layer 2 network. Through Tama, Lightning Labs aims to Bitcoinize the dollar, demonstrating the potential for stablecoins to serve a reliable digital representation of fiat currencies.
The Taproot's implementation empowers stablecoin projects by enhancing stability and control over the assets. It allows for precise tracking and verification of individual satoshis, pivotal in creating a secure and stable ecosystem for these digital currencies. The protocol's advanced features provide a solid foundation for the issuance, redemption, and transfer of Bitcoin-based assets.
Cross-border transactions and stablecoins built on Bitcoin have the potential to revolutionize cross-border transactions. The stable value of these digital assets eliminates the need for expensive and time-consuming currency conversions, making international payments more efficient, cost-effective, and accessible to a global audience.
Decentralized finance and lending. Bitcoin-based stablecoins offer stability perfectly to the decentralized finance sector. These assets can serve as reliable collateral, enabling various financial services such as lending, borrowing, and yield farming, all conducted on the Bitcoin blockchain.
Enhanced privacy and security. Taproot's integration further bolsters privacy and security in stablecoin transactions. By leveraging the advanced cryptographic techniques introduced by Taproot, users can conduct transactions with an added layer of confidentiality, reinforcing the appeal of stablecoins for privacy-conscious individuals and institutions.
Bitcoin's journey toward the Taproot upgrade was preceded by incremental improvements that significantly shaped the cryptocurrency landscape. These upgrades, strategically implemented over the years, have played a crucial role in bolstering Bitcoin's capabilities and expanding its potential use cases.
And once they went main, and then that means they laid the foundation for Taproot's advancements. Implemented in August 2017, SegWit separated transaction signatures from the transaction data, optimizing block space utilization wave. This upgrade significantly increased the network's capacity and paved the way for subsequent innovations. SegWit allowed for more transactions to be processed within each clock, alleviating congestion on the Bitcoin network.
And Schnorr signatures. Before Taproot, the introduction of Schnorr signatures in 2018 represented a milestone. Schnorr signatures offers a more efficient way to validate transactions by allowing multiple signatures to be aggregated. That improves privacy, reduces transaction size, and enables complex multi-signature transactions. Schnorr signatures set the stage for Taproot's enhancements, enabling faster, more private
introduces that now made Bitcoin's language and revealed them asterisk, except. So I made Bitcoin said that introducing AD manager can't take four steps to confer. When you scrape the table, then you create sophisticated smart contracts on the Bitcoin network.
expanding its utility beyond simple transfers of value.
Merkle's abstract syntax trees, MAST introduced earlier in 2016, was a foundational upgrade that improved the efficiency of complex scripts. It enabled the aggregation of multiple conditions into a single efficient proof, reducing the computational load on nodes.
MAST increased the efficiency of validating complex scripts, enabling more sophisticated use cases for Bitcoin.
The evolution of Taproot through SegWit, Schnorr signatures, TapScript, and MAST has been a strategic progression, each upgrade building upon the last. These upgrades collectively enhance Bitcoin's capabilities, from the scalability and efficiency to privacy and smart contract functionality. Taproot's activation represents the culmination of these efforts, solidifying Bitcoin's position as a dynamic and innovative blockchain network.
And since its activation, Taproot has demonstrated the potential to revolutionize Bitcoin's capabilities. So here are some notable achievements in Taproot implementation. Increased transaction efficiency. Taproot's integration of Schnorr signatures has significantly streamlined transaction processing. This enhancement has led to faster, more cost-effective transactions, benefiting individual users and businesses using the Bitcoin network. Enhanced privacy features. Taproot has bolstered transaction privacy by aggregating multiple signatures. This development is crucial in addressing anonymity and security concerns within the Bitcoin ecosystem. Smart contract capabilities, Taproot's introduction of a new scripting language. TapScript has paved the way for more complex and versatile smart contracts. This achievement positions Bitcoin as a more competitive player in the smart contract arena. And because of that, the trends can generate a background, but it's a trend popular design. And remember that financial education, that does as a way integrator and taking that chain upgrade coordination. Coordinating a network-wide upgrade like Taproot requires consensus among miners, developers, and node operators. Achieving unanimity can be a time-consuming process, potentially slowing down the implementation.
The integration complexity. For companies and developers, integrating Taproot into existing systems and applications demands careful planning and execution. Ensuring seamless compatibility with various platforms and wallets can be a nuanced task.
Education and awareness. Taproot represents a significant leap in Bitcoin's capabilities, and educating the community about its advantages and functionalities is essential. Bridging the knowledge gap and dispelling misconceptions is crucial for widespread adoption.
Looking ahead, several milestones will shape a trajectory of Taproot's adoption.
An expanded wallet support. As wallet providers update their software to incorporate Taproot, users will gain access to its enhanced features. This widespread availability will be a critical factor in accelerating Taproot adoption, integration and exchanges. Exchanges play a central role in the cryptocurrency ecosystem. Once major exchanges fully integrate Taproot, it will become more accessible to a broader user base.
Emergence of Taproot-powered applications. And developers are expected to leverage Taproot's capabilities to create innovative applications. These applications could range from decentralized finance solutions to novel smart contract functionalities.
Community feedback and iterations. Ongoing feedback from the Bitcoin community will inform potential improvements and iterations to the Taproot protocol. This iterative process is fundamental to refining and optimizing Taproot's functionalities. And its stables that you could provide for a victim in Bitcoin include is a pretty congruous new stable coin of their five other text coin in this country. That's got a little bit better than me. They can't try put together. They can demonstrate its innovation and adaptability and opened a new era of security, privacy, and efficiency within the cryptocurrency sphere. As the Taproot upgrade continues to evolve and improve, future is undeniably promising for the ever-growing cryptocurrency industry.